This is my live OV7670 project I made about 1.5 years ago. Back then I designed the PCB to make this project more robust during the development. But now I'm going to recreate it on a breadboard. These are all the required components. Besides Arduino camera and the screen, you also need a bunch of wires, two 10K resistors for the I2C connection to the camera, and six pairs of 1 kilo ohm and 680 ohm resistors to get 5 volt signal from Arduino to 3 volts for the screen and for the camera. I shorted J1 on the back of the screen since we are going to power it with 3 volts. Power rail for ground. The screen's reset pin, pin 1, goes to pin 10 on Arduino. Now for the voltage divider. 1K resistor to the ground, 680 ohm resistor between the pins. And repeat the same process for the rest of the screen's signal pins. Chip select pin to Arduino pin 9. Command pin to Arduino pin 8. SPI data pin to Arduino pin 11. SPI clock pin to Arduino pin 13. Wire for the 3.3 volt power rail. Then connect screens VCC pin 6 and backlight pin 7 to the power rail and pin 8 to the ground. Now we are ready for a midpoint test. Go to my live OV7670 GitHub page and download the project. Link is in the description box below. Upload the code to Arduino. If everything was connected correctly, the screen should flash red. It means that it didn't find the camera. Similarly to the screen, we need to make a voltage divider for the clock from Arduino to the camera. Pin 3 on the Arduino side and X-clock pin on the camera. The two 10K resistors go between 3.3 volt power rail and the I2C wires, which are A4 and A5 pins on Arduino. A5 connects to I2C clock, A4 connects to I2C data. VSync and pixel clock can be directly connected to Arduino. VSync goes to pin 2, pixel clock goes to pin 12. 3.3 volt power to the camera and ground. Additionally, reset pin has to be pulled up to 3.3 volts and power down pin down to ground. It's time for another test. If everything is connected properly, the screen should flash green. This means that camera was detected and was successfully configured. And now all the pixel data pins. Camera D0 to D3 are connected to Arduino A0 to A3. Camera D4 to D7 are connected to Arduino pins 4 to 7. And now if you power it on, there should be a live image from the camera on the screen. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below.